gets there. Is it too late for Jeff Hardy? Or can Hardy counter Punk as Punk countered Jeff moments ago? The world title is literally hanging in the balance as are two careers in WWE.
Just like they were both at the top of the ladder. CM Punk, ladies and gentlemen, is going to do it. Punk is the winner.
This was the moment for CM Punk. Hardy tried to do all he could, but a thumb in the eye and then a forehead on the steel was the difference.
Jeff's head smashing off the steel, straddling the top turnbuckle. It was too late for Jeff Hardy as CM Punk escapes the cage, retains the world title. Thus, ladies and gentlemen, just the beginning of the Straight Edge World Championship reign.
And unfortunately, the ending of a great career of Jeff Hardy.
First of all, I'm sorry if I've let anybody down. I'm sorry that now you'll be seeing CM Punk instead of me on SmackDown. But it's been one hell of a ride, hasn't it? I just want to thank all of you, and I want to let you know that this is not goodbye forever. This is only goodbye for now. And if the time is right, I'm sure I'll see you in the future. Thank you all. Hey, but at least Matt's back on my side. There's still a Hardy on this show. Yours truly, Jeff Hardy. Ours truly, this life.